Hi, my name is Brianna Bowl and I work at Seattle Cancer Care Alliance. I'm going to teach you today about how to do a Zoom video conference with your provider. SCCA uses the Zoom video conferencing application for all telehealth appointments. Zoom for healthcare is HIPAA compliant and protects your privacy. You will need a computer, tablet, or phone with a front-facing camera in order to do your telehealth appointment. If you do not already have the Zoom software, you will need to download it. If you are using a phone or tablet, download the Zoom app from your app store. If you are using a desktop or laptop computer, visit zoom.us/download to download the software. The app and software are both free to download. To make sure you're prepared, we recommend downloading and testing the software at least 20 minutes before your appointment. Zoom should open in the app on your phone or tablet or on your computer. If you are using a computer, find the email you received from SCCA confirming your telehealth appointment. Click on the link in the email, and if you do not already have Zoom, you will be prompted to download the Zoom software to use on your computer. When prompted, select Run. You do not need to create your own account. A box will prompt you to enter your name. Enter your first and last name. The toolbar at the bottom of your screen should look like this. You may have to hover your mouse over the screen on your computer or tap the screen on your phone to get this toolbar to appear. You will also need to make sure that your video has started. If your microphone, speakers, and video are not turned on, you will not be able to speak, hear, or see your provider. Make sure that your microphone and speakers are not muted. If there is a red line through the microphone above mute, click on the microphone to take yourself off of mute. You should be able to see and talk to your provider. They will ask for your phone number so that they can call you in case something happens with the technology. When you are finished with your call, click Leave Meeting in the lower right-hand corner of your screen. If you have a future telehealth appointment with your provider, you will not need to download Zoom again. When it is time for your next appointment, you can click the link provided by your care team and start at the step where you enter your name. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this information will help you with your telehealth appointments, and thank you for choosing Seattle Cancer Care Alliance.